Okay, so here is the view of the plumbing under the bathroom. Once again, this is 47 Morrison Street in Medford. The wall space that you're looking at here is the wet wall below this, what I'm standing on. It's right above the first floor bathroom. The gap at the top of the wet wall is filled with Roxul safe and sound insulation, about 3 inches thick, I believe. Going over here, we have the wet vent for the second stack. So all of the plumbing for the second floor is on a dedicated stack, and is wet vented via the sink. There, the secondary feed that you see there is was because we were originally planning to have a double vanity and then changed it to a single vanity due to space considerations. The J-box hidden under the floor goes to a wire that was cut when we were when we pulled open the floor. Presumably it's not connected on the other end. That wire is not live. The J-box is just to anchor it. While we're talking wiring, the set of wires in the wall here are primarily for the kitchen. The pair of J boxes there are so that can gain access to the ends of the splices. Coming over on this side, quick. We have the feed for the laundry. This silver hose is the vent for the first floor bathroom fan. And we have the second floor laundry drain and the smaller pipe is the drain for the washing machine pan, which feeds down through the wet wall and comes in just above the utility sink. There's the vent for the laundry.